This is bullshit.
Now, do you think that you can show everyone Furious Elmo?
Well, Elmo doesn't think so, Mr. Jesse. Now, Elmo doesn't get very, very angry that much.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't get furious very often either.
You're trending all over because of this argument that you had with your friend Zoe over pet rock.
Rocco.
What's the Elmo latest with you and Rocco?
Elmo, this might come up.
You can't have that cookie, Elmo. Rocco wants to eat it.
How is Rocco going to eat that cookie, Zoe? Tell Elmo. Rocco doesn't even have a mouth. Rocco's just a rock.
Elmo's going to say this. You know, Elmo loves Zoe.
Yeah.
Zoe's a wonderful friend to Elmo. We have our differences. Like, Zoe believes that Rocco is real, and Elmo knows that Rocco is a rock. And that's okay. We have different opinions about things. We've had a discussion. We're cool. Elmo and Zoe are cool. Elmo did not apologize to Rocco because Rocco is not real, because he's a rock.
But Elmo, Rocco has feelings. Don't you think you should apologize to Rocco?
So this is the sticking point, Francesca. He does not have feelings because he is a rock.
Cheese.
Stop it.
You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me?
Yes. Please, Harry Morgan. Elmo.
What?
You want a piece of Elmo?
Oh, good. Well, tell the viewers your idea for a game.
Idea?
Yeah.
I will tell them.
Mm-hmm.
Elmo play reporter game.
Reporter game? What's that?
Yes. This is Elmo of Sesame Street News.
Elmo, I don't think this is a good idea. You're playing reporter.
This is a good idea.
It's a bad idea.
All the time.
It's a bad idea. Give me back my microphone.
No. This is all from Sesame Street News. Elmo, say bye-bye.
Elmo.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, audience. Thank you. In the envelope Elmo is holding is the name of this year's winner.
And the winner is...
No, Elmo, don't open the envelope yet.
But Elmo wants to know who won, Harry.
But first, we gotta hear the songs.
No.
Elmo, let me have the envelope,
no,
please.
No, Elmo wants to peek.
Elmo, the envelope.
No. Holding envelope is Elmo's job.
Elmo?
No.
Elmo?
No, Harry. No.
Bring that back here.
It's Elmo's job.
Elmo, bring that.
Oh.
Swim, baby David.
Dad, baby David's a good swimmer.
Hi, Zoe.
Hi.
Oh, thanks, Zoe. But baby David is still learning how to swim. That's why he has these tubes, so he can float.
What's that, Rocco? Oh, you want to swim too? Well, I don't know. I'll ask. But hey, Elmo, can Rocco swim with baby David?
But Rocco's just a rock.
Oh, Rocco wants to swim.
Elmo, don't you think there's enough room in the tub for baby David and Rocco?
Well,
okay, go swim, Rocco. Oh, no! What happened to Rocco?
Rocco sank.
Help! Somebody do something! Rocco needs help!
But Rocco's just a rock!
Oh, about a rock who can't swim! Oh, help! Help, Leela! Leela, help!
Okay, don't worry. I've got Rocco.
Does he need mouth to mouth?
What mouth? Rocco's just a rock!
A rock who needs CPR!
Easy, guys. I think Rocco looks just fine.
Oh, Rocco. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, boy.
Rocco says he's okay.
Good.
But Rocco wants to know why he can't float like baby David.
Well, because Rocco's just a rock, Zoe.
But that's not a reason.
Actually, Zoe, Elmo's right.
He is?
Elmo is?
Yeah, Rocco can't stay on top of the water because he's a rock. Most rocks sink. They don't float.
Oh, well... Maybe Rocco can use one of those tubes to float like baby David.
Well, Elmo doesn't think so. Elmo thinks Rocco would fall right through the center of the tubes.
Do you think you could float if you had a boat? Oh, hey, Rocco says maybe he could float if he had a boat.
A boat? But Rocco's just a rock.
A rock who really wants to float.
Elmo's right. The pencils do float.
Yeah.
Do you think Rocco will float on the pencils?
Rocco can't really balance on the pencils. He falls right off.
Help! Help! Get him out, Lilo! Get him out!
I got him!
Rocco says he needs a towel.
A towel? Rocco's just a rock.
A rock who likes to be dry.
Fine.
Rocco thanks you.
Okay.
Aren't you going to say you're welcome?
To a rock?
A rock who likes to be polite.
Okay. Rocco's welcome.
He had no place to sit.
Sit? But Rocco's just a rock.
A rock who needs a seat.
Elmo can't believe it.
Hey, I know something flat and wide. I'll be right back. Hold Rocco's hand while I'm gone.
Rocco's hand? But Rocco's just a... Oh, all right.
That's not Rocco's hand. That's his butt.
No, you gross! Oh, the paper floats!
Yeah, I knew it. Now let's put Rocco on it.
Nope, Rocco sank.
Call the Coast Guard! Call the fire department!
Whoa.
Is there a lifeguard? Poor Rocco's very upset.
It's a rock!
A very sensitive rock. Oh, now we have to find something else to make him float. Ooh, I know something. I'll be right back.
Oh, Elmo's not holding Rocco's hand.
You don't have to.
Good.
He wants you to hum in his ear.
But
okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You know you're humming into his nostrils.
Yuck!
It floats. Now let's get Rocco.
Yeah.
Yep, stuck again.
Save my rock!
Already on it, Zoe.
Oh.
The foil boat is not strong enough. We need something else.
Well, I guess Rocco will never be able to float.
Oh, well, too bad. Bye, Rocco.
Dum dum dum. Oh, Elmo! Whoa, wait! Whoa! Those cookies too heavy for a little monster like you to carry. Hey, how about me eat one cookie or two? You know, maybe lighten your load. Me only thinking of you, of course.
No cookie!
Oh, well, how about half a cookie? Maybe crumbs, okay?
No cookie! These cookies are for Santa Claus!
Oh! Oh, why you not say so? Cookies for Santa Claus? Say no more. Case closed. Hasta luego. Ho, 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 ho. Me Santa Claus. Me come for cookies. Me doing matinee today. Ho, 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 ho. And a couple of ha-has. Okay, give me cookies.
No, you're not Santa Claus. You're Cookie Monster.
Oh, well. What the hey? Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Miss Katie.
Are you ready to play dress up?
Dress up?
You said you wanted to play dress up. Don't you? Come on, Elmo. Don't you want to play? Elmo!
Vroom, vroom, vroom. Playing with toy cars is the best.
Oh, no, Elmo. Playing with toy airplanes is better.
Zoe, Elmo says toy cars are the best. Right here, toy cars.
Well, I say toy airplanes are best, Elmo.
Cars.
Airplanes.
Cars.
Airplanes.
Cars.
Airplanes.
Cars.
Airplanes.
Hey, little monsters. What's the problem here? Why are you shouting at each other?
Well, Cookie Monster, Elmo says playing with toy cars is the best.
Yeah, but I say playing with toy airplanes is the best.
Zoe, cars.
Airplanes.
Cars.
Airplanes.
Cars.
Whoa. Hold the phone. Stop.
Hi, baby. Oh, how do you walk a dog?
Sesame memory is laughing with all my friends. Elmo, Abby, Rosita, oh, and Rocco. Go ahead, Rocco. Say happy 50th birthday.
Zoe, it's just a rock.
Happy 50th birthday, Sesame Street, from me and Rocco.
To teach you how to be a grouch.
Well, Maria, Elmo wants to know what it is like. And then Elmo can be a grouch for a day.
No, 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 no.
Yes,
no.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, 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 no.
Yes,
no.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wait
yes,
a minute,
yes,
wait a minute,
yes,
wait
yes,
a minute, yes, yes. Elmo.
Go away!
Oh, hey, that was great, Elmo. You got it now. You don't need any more practice. Yes, sir. Come on out, let me have my can.
Go away!
Come on, Elmo. Lesson's
go
over.
Go away!
Elmo, let me in my can, will you? Let me in the can.
Go away!
Oh, brother, I've created a monster. Oh, in that can, it's my can. I want to go in that. What a grouch. Come on, Elmo.
Go away!
Oh.
So, Oscar, how's it going teaching Elmo how to be a grouch?
I'm doing too good. Mm-hmm. I can't get him to get out of my can.
Go away!
Hi, Maria. Hi, Elmo.
See what I mean? Elmo, get out of that trash can! Let me in there!
Go away!
What am I gonna do, Maria?
Well, you know, Oscar, Elmo's not really a grouch, so you might have to try being nice.
Huh?
You might even have to say, please.
What? Grouches don't ever say, we don't say that word.
Well, it might be the only way.
All right. I just hope nobody ever hears about this. Elmo. Can I have my can back, please?
Huh?
I said...
Elmo can't hear Oscar. Oscar's speaking too softly. Speak louder.
I said, could I please have my can back?
It's still too soft. Louder, Oscar.
Could I please have my can back?
What?
I said, can I have my can back, please? Is that loud enough?
Whoa, yes. Oscar, that time.
Then, are you going to let me back into my trash can?
No! Go away!
Well, Oscar, I guess you're just gonna have to try to be even nicer.
Nicer?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, are you ready to play a nice little game? Yeah? Well, we're gonna play a nice game out here, Elmo. Wouldn't you like to join us and give me back my trash can already?
Go away! Hi, Mike and Brittany.
Okay, kids, so we've got 1, 2, 3 balls there. And we also have this ice cream cone. Now, which do you suppose doesn't belong?
The ice cream.
Yeah, that's right. But why is that?
Because you can play with the balls, but you eat the ice cream cone.
Right. Oh, and look, isn't this a tasty looking ice cream cone?
Oh.
Double chocolate dipped in chocolate syrup.
Yum.
Don't you want to come out?
Elmo wants the ice cream cone.
Yeah, you do, huh? Yeah. Won't you come out and get this yummy looking cone?
But Elmo would come out for ice cream except for one thing.
Yeah, and what's that?
Elmo the Grouch does not like ice cream. Now go away!
Oh. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Come on, Elmo. Give me back my trash can now.
Go away!
If you like this can so much, why don't you get your own?
Gee. Zoe is precious.
He needs some milk.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Zoe.
This is a really nice tray.
Oh, thank you.
Neat tracks, too.
Oh, yeah.
Can I play with it?
You? Zoe want to play with Elmo's tray?
Uh-huh. Can I?
It's very special to Elmo, Zoe. That's why Elmo's gonna take it home.
Soft.
Oh, Zoe, Elmo has a nice washcloth at home you can hold.
Well, don't worry, Elmo. I'll be careful.
But, Zoe, Elmo wants his blanket back now.
Well, in a minute, Elmo.
No, not in a minute, Zoe. No. Elmo wants his blanket back now.
Wait.
Elmo wants his blanket back now. It's mine.
Zoe and Elmo. Isn't it cute how nicely they play together?
Yeah.
No!
Just for a minute.
No!
Just for a second.
Oh, no! If they can't get out,
That means there's no show. And if there's no show, then all those people who wanted to hear the music will be sad. And if all those people are sad, they might not go to work tomorrow. And if they don't go to work tomorrow, the economy will collapse. And if the economy collapses, the country will be doomed. Doomed, I tell you.
Shut the fuck up.
Watch your mouth, little guy. Now, I'd expect that attitude over on cable, but this is network.
Oh, boy. Why won't you jump rope?
Elmo, are you getting frustrated?
Elmo sure is.
Yeah. Well, it's okay.
Did my super ears hear that you have a problem?
Yes, Super Brother. Elmo doesn't know what to get Rocco for his birthday.
Rocco? Isn't Rocco a rock?
That's the problem.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Rocco!
Yay. Rocco says, wow!
Boy, you know, this is the greatest party I've ever been to for a rock.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Boy, this is the only party Elmo's ever been to for a rock.
What's that, Rocco? Oh, Rocco would like his presents now, please.
Oh, here, Rocco.
Oh, wait, Elmo. Rocco's talking to Uncle Rock. Rocco, Elmo has your birthday present. Go ahead, Elmo.
Is Rocco finished talking with Uncle Rock?
He's all ears.
Oh, good. Here, Rocco.
Oh, boy. Pony. Yeah.
He's got
with Rocco riding it.
Yeah.
What's that, Rocco? Oh, Rocco says this is the best picture anyone ever drew for him.
Oh, yeah. Sure
it makes him very, very happy, Elmo.
Yeah. Well, Elmo's happy that Elmo made a rock happy.
Oh, that's great, Elmo.
Yeah. And now, for our entertainment, the funniest rock in the whole wide world, Rock the Clown. I have never seen Rocco laugh so hard. Thanks, Rock the Clown.
Elmo, a bitch, right here on Sesame Street.
Wait a minute. Did I hear someone say they want to a bitch on Sesame Street?
Yeah, Elmo
say no more, because I, Grover, your perpetually adorable monster, will help you on one relaxing coming up.
We got this.
Oh, hello. Elmo. Elmo is here to help.
Oh, hello, Elmo.
Wait a minute now, you're not Elmo. Elmo is Elmo.
How about you stop playing for a while and listen to me practice?
Yeah. Okay, Elmo will try.
Good.
Okay, you first.
Thank
go.
You. Thank
you. Stop it!
Stop!
This isn't working! Elmo wants to keep playing Elmo's drum!
Now, what are we making today from the cookbook as well?
Well, we're gonna make, we're gonna make, what is it? Elmo forgets.
You're making, waffle? You're doing waffle?
That's right. It's
grilled cheese?
Elmo's waffles with grilled cheese, yes. So if you can sort of put all that stuff together, the cheese and the tomato. Actually, first, put the batter in. Elmo's a horrible chef.
I mean, you're trying, though. You're not a horrible chef. You can do it, Elmo. Anyone can do it, and you do it with your, with adults.
You like to rollerblade at some point when you're older?
Of course.
What was I thinking? What a stupid question. I apologize.
Yeah, what's wrong with you, Rose?
You're only 3 years old, but you have your own goldfish, Dorothy. Isn't that a lot of responsibility for a little monster?
Rove. Elmo's 3 and a half.
Oh. Sorry, Elmo.
Where are you getting your information from?
I haven't done my homework properly. But is it a lot of responsibility for a little monster to own a goldfish?
Oh, yeah, because, you gotta watch out, because when you feed her, you can't feed her too much, or else she gets sick.
Ah, so what happens when a goldfish gets sick?
You don't want to know, Ro.
Yes, best left alone. It's kind of like where Vegemite comes from, one of those things.
Yes.
Very much so, we won't go there.
Yeah, you need to be quiet out there. Oh, Elmo will look like...
this. See, you can try Elmo off. Boy, you get some nice swag around here. Do we got 2 minutes? Is that 2 minutes? Did she say 2 minutes?
No, we've been talking
for
2 minutes.
You know, Elmo came this far, and he gets 2 minutes?
No, she's saying we've only been going for 2 minutes.
Do you know how much it costs to fly here?
I'm sorry, my little friend, I'm sorry.
You know how much petrol costs?
Yes. So you're not allowed to go to the bathroom. So you have to go before you go, because if you need to go while you're up there, you're in trouble.
See, Elmo wears no clothes, so he'll just go. You know what color yellow and red makes? Orange. That's terrible.
And I completely punched you in the arm, and I'm
you
so
did?
Sorry. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Elmo has a delayed reaction.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Oh, Elmo's dear. Gonna sue.
Tell the cameraman they're not going paid. Let's see what they do. Let's see the grip go, yeah, I'll give up my wages. It wouldn't happen, would it? It wouldn't happen. I'm the only one not getting paid.
Well, come on now, you're having fun.
I am having fun. It's been fantastic. I love Elmo.
So
that's
your payment.
Exactly. Yeah. That's why I do charity as well, because the actual work is the reward itself. Why do you wear pyjamas when you go to bed, but you're naked the rest of the time? It doesn't make any sense.
To touch Elmo.
It's crazy. It's mad.
No, but this acting. It's called acting, Mr. Gervais. Acting.
Well, I guess it's just you and me, Elmo.
I am.
What do you want to do now?
Let's sing a song, Zoe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's sing Twinkle Twinkle.
Twinkle Twinkle?
Yeah, you know. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Zoe, Elmo wants to sing Row, Row, Row.
Row, Row, Row?
Yeah. Row, 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 your boat gently down the stream.
But I want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle. Twinkle, row, twinkle, row, 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 little star.
Hold it, Zoe. Elmo has an idea.
What?
Let's take a vote.
Oh, good idea. Yeah. All right.
There. Elmo found another voter!
Oh, so did I!
Rocco!
Well, Dorothy!
Well, Fish can vote too!
Well, so can Rox!
Oh, boy.
All right, Dorothy and Rocco, here's the deal. You gotta help us decide if we sing Row, Row, Row or Twinkle, Twinkle. So, all those who wanna sing Twinkle, Twinkle, raise your hand. What do you know? Rocco's raising his hand. He wants to sing Twinkle, Twinkle.
Oh, boy. Okay, well, that means 1, 2, 2 votes for Twinkle, Twinkle.
Right.
Okay, now all those who want to sing Row, 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 raise your hand. Oh, or tail.
Tail?
Well, that's how fish vote.
Look,
Dorothy raised her tail.
All right, so that's 1, 2 votes for singing Row, Row, Row.
Uh-huh. So, who wins now?
Well, Twinkle, Twinkle got 2 votes.
1, 2.
And Row, Row, Row got 2 votes,
so... Good, Georgie, good.
Oh, no. Nobody wins this time either.
Again? Well, now what?
Alan! What's that, Rocco? Oh, good. Rocco says you can be in the dance.
Really? Oh, thank you, Mr. Rocco, sir.
Ready?
Ready?
Just do what Rocco does.
Okay.
Hidey, hidey, hi.
Hidey, hidey, hi.
Hidey, hidey, ho.
Hidey, hidey, ho.
Dooby, dooby, doop.
Shooby, dooby, 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 dooby. How was I, Mr. Rocco, sir?
What's that, Rocco? The elephant was great, but Elmo's shooby, dooby, doos need work. Rocco says, from the top.
Yeah.
You too, with your elephant.
Yeah.
Hidey, hidey, hidey.
Hidey, hidey,
ho. Shooby, dooby, 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 dooby. Ready?
Yeah. Hidey, hidey, hi. Hidey, hidey, ho.
Shooby, dooby, dooby. Rocco says that worked much better. Thanks, elephant.
No, thank you. I had so much fun shooby-dooby-dooing with the both of you!
Me too! Rocco is a great dancer!
Elmo, you can practice your dip later. It's time to take a bow.
Bow? But does that really mean Rocco's dance is over?
Yeah.
Boy, Elmo was having so much fun.
Good.
What's that, Rocco? The Rocco dance isn't over?
What?
Rocco says Zoe forgot about the grand finale.
The grand finale?
Yeah, the big finish.
Well, Rocco said all that?
Yeah, didn't Zoe hear him? Oh, what's that, Rocco? Oh, Rocco says everybody grab a pig.
but I don't have a pig.
Neither does Elmo. Oh, what's that, Rocco? Huh? Oh, well, Rocco says he knows where to find one. Well, lead the way, Rocco.
It was at this moment that she knew. She f***ed up.
Zoe! Does Elmo have something in his eye? Ooh, Elmo sure is hot. Is Zoe hot? Ooh, Elmo feels like saying the alphabet again. Here, Elmo, go! A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. X, Y. Ooh, what comes after Y, Zoe? Does Zoe know? So tell Elmo what comes after Y. What Elmo knows anyway, it's Z. Elmo's going to get Zoe to talk. Oh, yes, he is. Okay. La-di-da-di-dum, la-di-da-di-dum, what's the name of that song? Does Zoe know what the song sings? Oh, look, another elephant is flying in the sky. Say something, Zoe! Oh, Elmo knows how to get Zoe to talk.
Take it easy, take it easy. Huh? Now, is there a game that you both want to play?
I can't think of one. Can you?
Nope.
Rocco sure knows his letters and numbers.
Yeah. But Rocco is just the rock.
It's a very smart rock.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Rocco says adios. He also speaks Spanish. Elmo? Whatever.
Elmo's so proud he can do this. Again. Oh, Elmo's going to show it to Maria. Yeah, Maria loves to see what Elmo can do. Come on. Elmo can't wait to see Maria's face when Maria sees Elmo do this.
I can't right now, Elmo. I'm really pretty busy.
Oh, okay. Maria? Where can Maria see what Elmo can do?
Well, later, just as soon as I'm finished fixing this toaster.
Okay, well, Elmo will wait. Now, what can Elmo do while Elmo waits? Now, Elmo is sure Maria's finished fixing the toaster by now. Maria is still working. Boy, that toaster must be really broken.
Elmo, look,
Hi, Zoe.
Hi. Check out this drawing I made of the letter R.
Wow, that's a great drawing, Zoe.
Oh, thanks, Elmo. Wait till I show this to Maria. Oh, boy.
Well, Elmo wants to show Maria something, too, but...
Maria?
Well, hi,
Maria.
Zoe. Hi.
Hi. Look, check out this drawing creative than letter R.
Well, that's a wonderful drawing of the letter R.
Oh,
yes.
Thanks, Maria.
You're welcome.
Oh, boy. Bye, Elmo. I knew she'd like it.
Maria!
Yes, Elmo. Oh, hang on one second. I just have to answer the phone.
Maria looked at Zoe's drawing, but Maria didn't watch Elmo do this. Uh-huh. Elmo knows what he has to do. Elmo be right back. Look at what Elmo has. A drawing of the letter R, just like Zoe's. Maria likes to look at drawings of the letter R. Elmo will show Maria Elmo's R. Yeah, and then do this. Yeah, and when Maria sees Elmo do this, Maria will be very impressed. Oh, Maria!
Hi, Elmo.
Hi. Oh, look at the letter R Elmo made.
Well, Elmo, that's a lovely drawing of the letter R.
Thank you, Maria.
You know, the letter R is the first letter in words like run and rat.
Yes, Elmo knows. Now, guess what? Elmo can do something else very special besides draw the letter R.
Really?
Yeah.
Excuse me, but do you fix toasters?
Well, yes, we do. Excuse me one second, Elmo. I just have to take care of this customer. What can I do for you?
I really need this toaster fixed by tomorrow. I'm hosting the annual Toast Lover Society lunch.
Toast Lover Society?
You're looking at the president of the Sesame Street chapter.
Oh, well, in that case, I can promise you that your toaster will be good as new by tomorrow morning.
Thank you very much. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to buy 50 loaves of bread.
Maria!
What? Oh, I'm sorry, Elmo. Yes, you were going to show me something.
Yes!
Hold that thought. My phone is ringing. You know what? The word ring starts with the letter R, too.
Elmo does not believe this. Well, how can Elmo show Maria this if Maria spends all Maria's time with customers? Elmo is now Customer Elmo. Yeah, Maria always spends lots of time with Maria's customers. So, after... Customer Elmo shows Maria Customer Elmo's toaster. Maria will watch how Customer Elmo can do this. Okay, here goes Customer Elmo. Customer Elmo's toaster. Oh, it's heavy. Come on.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, no, Maria. Elmo is not Elmo. Elmo is Customer Elmo.
Oh, I see. Hello, Customer Elmo.
Excuse Customer Elmo, but does Toaster Fixer Maria fix toasters?
Well, I certainly do. What seems to be the problem?
Well, Customer Elmo's toaster needs to be fixed.
Well, now let me see what you've got here.
Careful, that's my baby.
All right. First, I'll check the levers. Those are these things right here that let the bread down into the toaster. Mm-hmm.
They're fine.
They seem fine.
Mm-hmm. Look what Customer Elmo can do.
Well, just one second, Customer Elmo. I've got to check the coils. Those are those things that get really hot and turn the bread into toast.
The coils are fine. Customer Elmo checked them yesterday.
They look fine, too.
Yes.
Well, now I will plug it in. See how that's working?
There's no problem with that. No.
Yes, that seems fine.
Fixer Maria, watch Customer Elmo.
I think your toaster is all fixed, Customer Elmo.
Thank you.
Oh, excuse me, I've got to get that phone. And you can take your toaster home because you know what, Customer Elmo? It's not broken.
knows what to do. Yeah, Elmo should show Maria how angry he is. Yeah, then Maria will say, well, why are you so angry, Elmo? And Elmo will say, well, because Elmo is angry because Maria won't take the time to see Elmo do this. And then Maria will see it. Yeah. Oh, here she comes now.
Okay, Elmo, here I am. Now, what did you want to show me? Well, that's very good, Elmo. I must say, I've never seen anybody do that before.
What?
You should be very proud of yourself. Oh, excuse me, I've got to answer that phone. Congratulations!
Hi, Zoe.
What's
up? Oh, hey. I'm playing a game with my pet Rocco.
Zoe, Rocco's playing a game, but Rocco's just a rock.
What kind of friend does Rocco want?
Rocco says he wants a friend who is loyal. A friend who has dreams.
Yeah, okay.
A friend who loves adventure.
Okay.
Plus, he has to be round.
What? Round?
What can I say? Rocco's very particular.
Well, if Elmo finds Rocco a friend, then can Elmo and Zoe play arts and crafts?
Sure.
Okay. Then Elmo's off to find Rocco a round friend.
Oh, boy, Rocco. Isn't this exciting?
Okay, here's Rocco's new round friend.
Oh. What do you think, Rocco?
Well?
Rocco says he's not sure.
Well, why not?
Rocco says he wanted a friend with a face.
A face?
And hair.
Let's make a friend for Rocco, Zoe.
All right.
Okay, it's round, mm-hmm. And it has a face and hair. See that? What does Rocco think?
Rocco wants to know his name.
Name? Zoe, but it's just a balloon.
A balloon that needs a name.
Oh, all right. His name is Balloon-o. Here.
Oh, Rocco likes Balloon-o.
Good. Now, can Elmo and Zoe play?
Oh, sure. But just 1 minute.
Okay, but hurry.
Here we go. Jump, Balloon-o, jump. Wow. Balloon-o sure can jump high, can he, Rocco?
Uh-oh.
Rocco wants to know when Balloon-o's coming back down.
Elmo doesn't think Balloon-o is coming back down.
Oh, no! Rocco's upset, and it's all Balloon-o's fault.
Oh, don't blame Balloon-o. He's just an innocent balloon.
A balloon that broke Rocco's heart.
Hey, guys, hey, I saw what happened, and I know why Balloon-o floated away.
Was it because he didn't like Rocco?
No. It floated away because it was filled with helium, which is lighter than air, and so it floats. It wasn't because he didn't like Rocco.
Okay, now that Balloon-o is gone, can Elmo and Zoe play?
How can I play at a time like this? My Rocco still needs a friend.
Another friend?
Well, didn't you have fun making Balloon-o?
Well, go on, Rocco. Say hello.
Well, Rocco says he can't say hello till he knows his new friend's name.
His name is Eggie. Here.
Hello, Eggie. What, Rocco? Uh-huh. Yeah! That sounds really fun.
What does?
Oh, Rocco wants to play patty cake with Eggie.
Oh, good. Eggie likes that game.
Patty cake. Baker's man.
Eggie!
Oh, no.
What did Rocco do to Eggie?
Rocco didn't mean to, and he feels just terrible. Oh, there, Rocco. Don't cry.
Guys, what happened this time?
A beautiful egg friend, but Rocco broke him.
Oh, well, Elmo, really wasn't Rocco's fault. See, eggshells are very fragile, so they can crack easily.
Oh, see, Rocco, it's not your fault.
I'm gonna get something to clean this up.
You owe Rocco an apology.
But Rocco's just a rock.
A rock whose feelings are hurt.
Sorry, Rocco.
Rocco says thank you.
But Elmo doesn't think he can ever make Rocco the right friend.
Oh, sure you can, Elmo. You just haven't found a friend made out of the right kind of materials yet.
Okay.
So Elmo needs to make a friend that's not too light.
Mm-hmm. Or too fragile.
That's right.
Rocco, say hello to your new friend, Spongerino!
All right, let's try playing together.
Okay.
Okay.
Bounce, 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 jump,
Spongerino
jump,
jumps
jump,
without
jump,
floating
jump,
away.
Yeah.
Patty cake.
And he plays patty cake without cracking.
Yeah! Oh, what does Rocco think?
Oh, he thinks he's found the perfect friend.
All right. Great work, you guys. All right, have fun with your new friend, Rocco.
Okay.
Thanks,
Rocco says
Thank
he
you.
Will.
All right.
Thanks. Oh.
Does Zoe still want to play with Rocco and Spongerino?
No.
No?
I want to play my play date with you, Elmo.
Oh, yay! Well, let's make arts and crafts together!
Oh, yeah, right. What should we make?
Let's see. Oh, how about more friends for Rocco? Elmo can't believe it.
Yeah, good idea.
Hi, Zoe. Oh, bye, Zoe.
Elmo, huh? Aren't you going to say hello to Rocco?
Hello, Rocco.
Rocco has a problem.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, see, I have to go to swim class, and the swimming teacher won't let me bring Rocco into the pool with me.
So?
So, he needs a rock sitter.
A rock sitter? Mm-hmm. He's a rock, Zoe. Why doesn't Zoe just leave Rocco at home?
Oh, what? What, by himself? Who would read to him or sing to him or play games with him?
Elmo doesn't believe this. Zoe! He's a rock!
What's that, Rocco? Sadly, I agree. I'm sorry, Elmo, but Rocco does not want you to take care of him today.
Oh, well. Elmo would just go and play with Dorothy, a pet that is really alive.
Don't listen to him, Rocco. We'll find somebody.
Elmo's gonna dance on the moon!